Hello, I'm Aaron Francis, and welcome to Uplift Inside, your monthly digital inside look at Uplift Education. Scholars piled into Uplift North Hills Preparatory Gymnasium for the 9th annual Uplift Education College Fair. The scholars were exposed to a vast amount of public and private colleges and asked many questions in order to find out which college would be best for them.
And it's really an opportunity for our students to be able to start finding out, you know, what's their best fit. Are they interested in a specific program? Is the school right for them? And so we're just so excited for everyone to come together and help support our efforts in helping our students find their best fit.
Every Wednesday, Uplift Luna Secondary hosts a bevy of enrichment classes for its middle school scholars to participate in, from juggling to collaborating with Dallas Animal Services to Girl Scouts and many more community-involving activities. The scholars are enjoying a healthy, well-rounded education.
It's important because our scholars, they need to be globally minded and well-rounded scholars, and so they need to have their academic side of their education, but they also need to be able to see like what's going on in their own community, and that's the way we can do that with enrichment. They can do community service and all of that.
Finally, former Olympian Michael Blackwood has made Uplift Williams Primary Preparatory his home as a PE teacher.
And I think that my background as an athlete set the stage for me to move on to become a physical education teacher. I think Uplift Williams is a good fit for me. They believe in scholars, I believe in scholars. We're very family oriented, everyone is friendly, the parents are very supportive, and here it's a nice environment to work in.
Let's switch gears and move on to our monthly viewer question. What's the importance of an IB education? Excellent question. Let's have our network IB coordinator, Sophia Kwong, answer this.
Whether they're graduating next year, 4 years from now, 10 years from now, we need a set of skills that is going to transfer to all sorts of different settings. Whether it's communicating with different audiences, communicating in a different language, how do you work in a team? How do you problem solve? So an IB education provides the really rigorous academics, but also provides those 21st century skills that will set our scholars up for success.
That takes care of our September edition of Uplift Insight. I'm Aaron Francis, and thank you for watching. Be sure to keep up with us on our social media pages for our latest events. Stay connected.